I made a compilation of how I hunt down toxic teamers and destroy them. Enjoy. Here I met two guys. One of them had 25,000 kills and the other had 32,000 kills. Bruh. This guy is using a bug that allows you to be in the air and it prevents you from doing combos. Also, he was banned for it. Just watch. This guy just started doing L dance and then said that he easily beat me 1v1. That's ridiculous. This guy was banned for using Glitch. Here I met a Dragon level threat who is teaming. I also helped Hitana 2K, and look what happened. I was playing, and the teamers started attacking me. There were five of them, but there were three left. And I'm gonna kill them until they're quit of the game. These guys have become four, and they are using the ultimate to kill me. It's wild. They are also toxic, and you will soon see it. This guy says I'm lucky when they barely kill me 4v1 and even lose. It's funny. He said he'd fight 1v1, and let's see if he keeps his word.
Are you serious right now, bro?
We'll be right back.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to press like and subscribe, and see you in the next video. And now he's already called his friend, so now I'm fighting 2v1. Here he tried to use the bug again, but he ruined himself. Now he's complaining about lags, even though it's his own fault for using bugs. What a yappatron. I met a guy with 21,000 kills and he started teaming on me, so let's punish them.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, hell no, man.
They beat me, but it won't happen again. If I lose to them, I can't beat a guy with 70,000 kills at the end. Now I met a guy who has 30,000 kills and is 62nd in C-class. He also started teaming on me. After the defeat, he called his friend who would be coming soon. It's funny. It's time for the player with 70,000 kills who is teaming on me with his friends. Look. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to press like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.